Got it! The Incendio spellbook! Incendio! Challenge shield. A challenge shield. A cauldron cake. A pumpkin pasty. Pumpkin pasty. A cauldron cake. A challenge shield. A wizard card!
Elfrida Clagg, 1612 to 1687, Chieftainess of Warlock's Council.
Well done! That effort deserves an A.
Hurry!
What's up?
It's Neville. You've got to come to the common room quickly.
Password?
Caput Draconis. Want to trade a wizard card, Harry?
Sure. What happened?
Leglocker curse.
Malfoy.
I met him outside the library. He said he'd been looking for someone to practice that on.
You're worth 12 of Malfoy. The Sorting Hat chose you for Gryffindor, didn't it? And where's Malfoy? In stinking Slytherin.
Thanks, Harry. Think I'll go to bed. Do you want the card?
You collect them, don't you?
I found him! I found Flamel! Listen to this. Dumbledore is particularly famous for his defeat of the dark wizard Grindelwald in 1945, the discovery of the 12 uses of dragon's blood, and his work on alchemy with his partner, Nicholas Flamel. I knew the name sounded familiar.
Albus Dumbledore, currently headmaster of Hogwarts.
Fancy trading wizard cards, Harry?
A wizard card pack!
Newt Scamander. Archibald Alderton. Gwenog Jones. Gaspard Shingleton. Hengist of Woodcroft.
Dear Harry, I heard Professor Snape ask you to find some moon dew for your potions class. I can't believe he would ask such a thing. Moon dew only comes out at night and it's found deeper into the Forbidden Forest than is safe for a first year to go. Meet me in my garden tonight and I'll take you to where it grows. That way you'll be safe. Hagrid.
Be careful, Harry.
Harry, I've got better things to do than chase you around.
Hey, you! There's someone round here. Sure.